number one in Top Rope Promotions 2011 Winter Tour. Sean O in the rafters of the PAL, joined by Benjamin Johnny Angel. What a match this is.
This is going to be out of the world. You talk about charisma and character. Jason Blade has it all.
Absolutely.
Brandon Locke, he's the real deal.
Sox Nation down here in Fall River. Personally, I'm a Phillies fan, but hey, I gotta give the Red Sox credit. They have a tremendous team, Carl Crawford, starting out there for the Red Sox.
But enough about baseball, we have a serious match here on the end.
This crowd got to get on the Red Sox, but... And I think
Slack. Jason Blade's not going to change that.
What an insult.
I think Brandon Locke might be a little bit better off in the ring. These fans aren't going to take right with him.
Marshall McNeil trying to get things together here. The real mofo Brandon Locke, as he wants to be called now. Reminds me a little bit of Francis Buxton from Pee-wee's Big Adventure. Not true. I think maybe he's like a distant relative. You know. Because Marsh McNeil, you know, from Newport, Rhode Island, nearby, you know, right down the road about a half hour or so.
You know how that is for myself.
I would have seen that. Rhode Island? No, I live in Rhode Island myself now.
Crowd getting behind Jason Blade. Jason Blade
on. No way. I think with that Yankee shirt, I think Brandon Locke being from Lawrence is drinking too much. Drank from Glass's bathwater. What a tremendous crowd.
Fall River will always be that way, whether it's 10 people in a crowd or 100. They're going to cheer for their fans.
Brandon, you can't wrestle. I don't know about that. Brandon's a hell of a competitor. Nice shoulder block.
Once again, he gets it.
Oh, look at that.
He has a speed and agility to Jason Blade coming through.
Standing drop kick. now to the floor.
Very aggravated right now. He doesn't know what he has to do to put
Jason Kidd.
Oh, a gesture to the fans that does not going to sit well.
Don't do that. Not here.
Pressure on that lower back. Abdominals and tighten them up, and now he's yanking back on that back.
I would guess the pressure on the back there, as we saw earlier, a couple seconds ago, the muscles that are breathing, and that just wears you down.
The ref needs to get in there a little close. This could be a chokehold.
Well, Joe needs to get in there and check that.
He keeps turning away.
Come on, Joe, get in there and check that.
Ripped down by the hair.
Ripped by the hair, but as Jason went down,
trying to mount some offense. Here he goes again.
Foot in the head, you got another one.
Those feet of Blade are lethal. They come from nowhere. Again, that knee to the forehead. Oh, good night. Oh, man, does Locke get it?
Any lesser man would have been done.
Marshall McNeil is beside himself. His man is down on the canvas. Went for the Heineken Rana, but Brandon Locke just one step ahead.
Big chop by Brandon Locke. I felt that one up here. In the opposite corner.
Oh! Oh, boy. High risk with no reward.
Yeah. The family tools are hurt a little bit.
I take it he's not nuts about that one.
Jason's high up on the top rope.
This could work for him. Disqualification. He needs to he's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Yes.
Oh. Here we go. 1, 2, he got it.
High point proven. One step ahead.